you're driving in Rapid City, you might want to avoid a street in the western part of town. Take a look at this. This sinkhole showed up this morning in the 300 block of Whitewood Street. And as you can see, the hole looks big enough to swallow a car, and you can see it's growing. Well, the entire street has been closed down because of it. There are a lot of officials on scene, including people from the city, street department, and water department.